Well, we probably need to adjust it because the wind is hitting the sail at an angle. So it's hitting at an angle like that. And see how it's kind of turned just a little? If we turn it a little more like that. Now try it.
Whoa!
3, 2, 1. Decided to turn around and go home. So what's happening is the wind is hitting it here, and it's actually getting in under that sail. So you've got wind coming in and hitting here and doing a really weird thing with the air. That's a pretty cool experiment. Nice job. Backward build the sail up. Try this. There we go. Here it comes. He really likes that spot.